and the refreshing. The Salmanese, like, again, my niece was in the house now. Some of the, you know, valley, like, one of the best lessons.
For your block, you learn
the best lessons through humility. I used to suck at remembering people's names, and if I would have came here with that same mentality before, I wouldn't remember half y'all names. But I had to tell myself, I had to remove that mentality and say, no, I have to make a difference.
Yeah.
So remember, even if it means every 5 minutes after talking to you, bro, I'm sorry. That embarrassment, that humility, even though he told you 3 times, 5 minutes ago, every 5 minutes, you're never going to forget.
Yeah, you're right. Because in the end, it really just comes down to you. You're the one making the mistakes. So it's how much
fun is it up for you to make?
Yeah, exactly. It all comes down to you.
One more, bro. You know, funny, it feels funny. Go warm up. I'll write a few laps. We'll get him. I'm up. I'm warm.
Yeah.
Oh, so manipulative.
You need me to do it. Yes.
That's hilarious. Say, do you want to? You know my answer is no, but you know I'm obligated to say yes.
I told my girl,
she's straight up, bro. I told my girl, straight. I don't beat her on the bush, yeah. Bro. I told her straight up. I was like, where are we going? We under the mortgage together. We own this bitch. Where are you going? I need you. You need me. Where are we going, bro?
Yesterday, we didn't even go to the fireworks.
Girl looks at me, she goes, what do you mean you're quick? I said, I looked at her, I'm like, so now I gotta make up a question on the fucking fly. So I'm like, oh god. So I come up with a question, and it's a half-ass question. Do you already asked the question? Answers the question. Ask me if I know this fucking guy's name. Ask me if I know this guy's name. I don't know his fucking name. I did it for her. I tried coming up with questions for her. No, you can't ask that. No, you can't. Listening? What do you mean you're on a question?
You could have asked for like clarification on the already answered question.
The point is I tried. Wasn't enough. That was mean, Rob. What do you mean you don't have a question, huh? Stupid. You know what? He's stupid.
You're trying to play the nice music. Should have faked the heart attack. That's your only win.
You can do that, and then you're like, oh, great. You had a heart attack.
Oh, yeah. Great. No, I got to call 911. Sees me.
and I'm like cheering along, and the water spills over my head. She turns around, she looks at me, she goes, what the hell? Maybe it's okay, it's just water. She's like, what's still? The lead singer looking dead at me, and he goes, ah! That's at me. Because he sees me getting yelled at. I was like, there was only one little kid and his dad in front of us. And then there was Barry. So he was like looking right at us.
Oh. What you really needed, right? It's
like
fucking lead singer laughing.
If it were, it could have been beer. That's another thing. I learned that from Juan's video.
You're going in that way.
There's no point for the Sukosa being in the middle of that policy.
I have a video on YouTube.
So, and then they'll just, you come to the moon, they're just going to shoot to your right. And then their partner is there.
Yeah. I've been trying to.
That's the main thing, man. If that ball is in the cross court circle, you're right, bro. They don't jam you up like right here when you're four touches. Just let me cover your left. You know what I mean? Otherwise, swing your right. Let me do the running to my corner if they're gonna shoot left. Like your main priority on support is always that corner. Cause I can't be there,
right?
Yeah, I can't be there. That right hand corner, I can't be there. If I'm there, it's a problem.
You know what's funny is my friend Albert, this was right after the tournament. He called me. He says, yo, man, you got checks on this side? I got after you, all right? Stop.